Howdy, people. How's it all going? Hopefully, you've been having a nice little break from me posting videos. I know I said I haven't really got anything to post, which is true, because the last Monster Hunter video I posted was on the last village quest. So, honestly, I didn't have anything else there. So that's all you guys had. And in that meantime, had a little break, played other games. Yesterday, I actually tried live streaming for the first time. It was pretty cool. I had one person on the stream actually chatting, as opposed to any, how many were viewing it. I'm not too sure because I was a bit new to actually using Twitch, but I was using it from the Elgato Game Capture HD to stream from there. So unfortunately, the only thing that I couldn't stream was the webcam, which I've kind of worked around because I'm using something called XSplitFi or something like that. So the software lets you do quite a lot of things with live streams, to be honest, like adding texts, images, webcam, so example, different video inputs. So I can put the webcam, I can put the Elgato capture card on there, logos, etc. You kind of get the general idea. So with that, I think tonight, let's say it's 10 past 10 in the morning on a Saturday right now. I would probably say around 9 o'clock this evening, maybe. I might do that. So what I'll do is I'll put like a little time link in the description of this video, so you can see what time it would be where you are after watching this video, and hopefully you guys can come join me. And what I'll do with the XSplitFi, I don't think you can actually have a chat thing on there, so you wouldn't be able to actually look at the stream as such. But I'll have my laptop up on the side for once and have the stream up there so I can chat to you guys at the same time, so I'm not taking my eyes off of the screen. I guess that's kind of a bad thing about having just one monitor. Things like this would be very, very much better. Very much better. It would just be a hell of a lot easier with another monitor, really. So yeah, I'm kind of looking forward to it. First time I'm playing Tri-Ultimate. And yeah, I know someone posted a comment on what the actual quests were on my Facebook, but I'm not going to pay attention to that. I literally saw this quest, this, that, and I was like, no, I'm not reading it. I have no idea what the demo includes, so I just want to know for myself and have that first reaction, really. And that's it, you know? Pretty much simple as. The stream should be fine. I'm not too sure why it was laggy for some. I mean, playing it back, it seemed to have streamed, decent enough in 720p. I think my uploading rate for the video was set from 5 megabits to do 720, so it should be good. I know that I can actually record in 1080 from the Wii U straight through to the computer. That's 1080p at 30 frames. But the only issue with that is that I can't... Actually, I think I can set it for the XSplitFi, but I don't know how much of a toll it'll take on my internet. If 5 megabits is for 720, then maybe I can do something like 10 megabits for 1080. I think 720 for a stream should be, good enough. Obviously, there are going to be other options where you can do it in standard sort of... video quality if your internet isn't up to scratch. I know that some people had that issue, or they were telling me about it on Facebook. But yeah, hopefully it should be good. I look forward to tonight and seeing you guys there. So yeah, all the information for when the stream will hit is in the video description. And I'll see you guys tonight then. That's myself out. Bye. So, two videos you may have missed are on screen right now. The top one is the final village quest, where I played, obviously, the final village quest in Monster Hunter Portable 3rd. And the one below is a Monster Hunter plays Call of Duty. I'm sure some of you have seen it, but I thought I'd share it again anyway because it's something I want to kind of share around with people. You know, I don't just play Monster Hunter, I do play other games. And there is another video, if you have a look through the most recent ones, where I actually talk about other games that I play other than Call of Duty and Monster Hunter as such, and in this case, Diablo 3. Anyway, I'll catch you guys later. Bye!